Is it safe to delete this file? Hi everyone, I'm Leo Notenboom for askleo.com. So here's the question. My C and D drives have many gigabytes of .dat files under documents and settings. I'm trying to free up space on the C drive. Is it safe to delete these files? I really don't know what they are, how they got there, or why they occupy so much space on my computer. Here's an answer for you. I have no idea. I have no idea whether it's safe to delete those files. And that goes true for just about any file you might ask me about. This is a very common question I get across all sorts of different files, all sorts of different file types, all sorts of different locations. Can I delete these files? And the answer is almost always, I don't know. But what I do have is a process that will let you find out safely whether or not you can. Here's what you do. Step one, back up the files. Seriously, make a copy of those files or maybe an image backup of your machine if you really want to go whole hog, but make sure there's a way to get those files back should you need them. Step two, delete them or rename them. I actually like renaming them, especially if it's like a folder of a lot of files. Just rename the folder name. If you can, great. If you can't, that tells you that somebody's using those files right now. But if you can, that's great. My recommendation at that point is to reboot and see if anything happened. Use your computer for a while. See if there are any failures related to the files you just renamed. The reason I say rename is because if something does turn out to have happened, you rename them back. I mean, you don't have to restore from a backup or anything. You just change the names back to what they were to begin with, reboot probably, and then carry on knowing that, yep, those files were in use. Then you can go and use different tools to maybe find out what program's using them and start to understand exactly why they exist. Now, if there wasn't a problem, if you rebooted and you never ran into a failure, then yep, delete the files. Keep using the machine. See if anything ever goes wrong related to those files. Chances are, if you've gotten this far, probably not. However, there are scenarios where maybe you only use a program once a month and it belongs to that program and it won't be another month until you realize, whoops, I shouldn't have deleted those files. That's what the backups are about. Go back to the backup, restore the files, and carry on. That way, you'll always be safe. The answer will always be, I don't know if you can delete those files, but if you back them up first, you can give it a try. Hopefully that was helpful. For the full article on which this video is based, for links related, for comments and more, visit askleo.com/2841. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.